International Space Station was home to a very different kind of launch this week. Canadian astronaut Chris Hadfield unveiled the country's new $5 and $10 banknotes. Pictures of Canadian contributions to space technology, such as robots Canadarm2 and Dextra, used in the International Station, are featured on the back of these new banknotes.
These banknotes will remind Canadians every time they buy a sandwich and a coffee and a donut, what we are capable of achieving.
Officials say this is the most secure series ever issued by the Bank of Canada. These new high-flying dollars will be landing in Canadian pockets in November. Rupa Suchak, BBC News.